Hi, in this question, we have a camera and a projector. So first of all, we'll see for camera. We have got the value of